Mr. Leader, were the president's tweets that said go back racist? Yes or no?
No. And I do not believe the Speaker of the House was racist last week either when those individuals on her side of the aisle who are claiming the president's racist, when they claim she was racist either. I do not believe that. I believe this is about ideology. This is about socialism versus freedom.
You stopped short of calling his comments racist.
Well, the president's not a racist. The president's not a racist. And I think the tone of all of this is not good for the country. But it's coming from all different ideological points of view. That's the point. To single out any segment of this, I think, is a mistake. There's been this kind of rhetoric from a whole lot of different sources all across the ideological spectrum.
I will vote against this resolution if you ask.
You're going to encourage your members to vote against that resolution?
Yeah, it's all politics. If you look at the resolution itself and you look at the rules of the House, you can't even name the resolution on the floor. If this is the case of what they are concerned most about, let's go through every comment individuals who have made on the other side of the aisle. Are we bringing a resolution up on the floor about their comments? No.
Mr. Trump, have you been willing to not use the phrase go back to your country to citizens and women of color who are either citizens or have been born in this country? Would you be willing to not use that specific
I think it's terrible phrase? When people speak so badly about our country, and what they did and the way they're treating Israel is a disgrace. But not only Israel, it's what they say about our country. It's my opinion they hate our country.
This is the agenda of white nationalists. Whether it is happening in chat rooms or it's happening on national TV, and now it's reached the White House garden.